Coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
Beautiful evening, beautiful ballpark, beautiful holiday. The record 9,182 fans who made their way out to Parkview Field tonight. Hey, they knew there were going to be fireworks after the game, but would there be any fireworks during the game for the struggling Tin Caps? Caps trying to snap a six-game losing streak, opening a three-game series at home against West Michigan. Top of the second, already one zip West Michigan. Willie Adams on third after a leadoff triple. Jeff Holm, it's ho-hum. He grounds out to first, but Adams does score. It's two zip Whitecaps at that point. Bottom of the seventh, check this out. Ian Kroll in to pitch for West Michigan. Kroll on a rehab assignment from the Tigers, got a bum shoulder. First batter he faces, Ryan Miller. He would say that shoulder looks pretty good. Kroll's only strikeout in one inning on the hill. Three up, three down for Kroll. And this Tin Caps fan didn't like him one bit. Sorry, Mr. Kroll. He was not a fan. Bottom of the eighth. Caps get on the board. Dustin Peterson. Petey doubles to center. Scores Josh Van Meter. The Norwell kid crossing the plate there. It's too little too late, though. Caps lose 3-1. They've now lost seven in a row.
Outstanding pitching and defense tonight. You know, made a number of great plays. Miller threw the ball very well, threw out three base runners. Reyes with the great play out in the outfield for the double play. Pitching was outstanding. We just couldn't get the offense going. You know, we scattered some hits around, but just really didn't string anything together.
Kind of miss these minor league game or these minor league games sometimes. You know, it's nice coming down here and saying hi to all the guys and. It was great getting out there, seeing all the fans out there, and it does get your adrenaline going.
Tin Caps and the Whitecaps continue their series tomorrow night, 7:05. Kroll is scheduled to pitch another inning, not tomorrow, but on Sunday.